I think another African proverb goes, wisdom is not like gold dust to be tied up in a sack and hidden away. We must distribute it freely.
I want to say I love y'all and appreciate y'all. He's my brother. My name is Brian Bowling, and I'm so glad I came out to Joyce Gordon's gallery this evening to hear the brother Ronoku Rashidi. He did a wonderful lecture. And it's important that we as a people solidate ourselves in any way possible, in every way possible. I think it's important that we start having Simba and rites of passage programs in our communities for our young people.
You ever need to free your mind, you need to bring your behind down to see the great Ronoku Rashidi. Every time I see him, he makes you appreciate the greatness of black people.
No more shame and misery. Bam, bam, I don't go. You can't take me down. You can't break me down. You can't take me down.